Hi, this is Scott.
This is Rod.
And I'm Adam.
Welcome to the Defect Zone.
We're sitting here in a car waiting for the rain to stop so that we can bring you Project Flush Twice.
This is not at all sus.
It's a little bit weird.
A little?
It's a big bit weird.
Episode 3.
You're welcome.
Bada boom, bada bing!
I feel as though it's going to be a video of me sucking me. So what do we got? We got day 3. We want to get the car, the battery in it going again, so we can move somewhere we can work on it.
That'll work. It's raining.
Don't feel like standing in the panic all day getting wet.
No.
Worry about battery clamp later.
Yeah, I don't think we need the battery clamp right now.
Is that in my pocket? But
for realsies? Battery's not even going to fit in it, is it? Oh yes, it will.
Somewhere in.
Yeah, the terminals aren't going to fit.
Who got this battery out of a VN wagon? Nothing.
Good battery, Ed.
You have plenty of time to check it.
This isn't actually a prop. This was in the back of the car.
I'd be putting about half of that in.
That won't blow those leads off the wood.
Well, it hasn't yet.
Oh, touche.
Radio, we're on.
Radiator. Impromptu, we were just going to move the car, but we're on.
Hey, if have you done all your panel for a minute?
Yep.
We will fit our second hand. not a timing belt, what would you prefer to order?
Accessory belt.
Accessory belt. Up down, we go around there now.
We go over the alternator, then around the pump.
Down the crank. Up to you. Clumsy. Beautiful.
Yeah.
First try.
Green in.
Ooh. Part number.
That's nasty.
For future reference.
That'll make it easy.
So what is it? It's a Buick motor, this one?
Yes.
So that's the part number for the Buick motor with the all air conditioning delete.
If you try and start it up, it might
take it a bit quicker.
Might pump that through a bit quicker. Put that hose back on there first.
You don't have to.
Don't have to?
Don't have to, because it'll start spitting it out there and then we can use that as bleeding. Give that a whirl, sir. See if you're done. You had to spray it before, remember?
Same sound, isn't it?
Yeah. Weird. Start it up again.
Some transmission fluid.
Tiny fluid. Do I have to go for a run and get some?
Yeah. Get it back. One like that. And the rag before, because the floor's wet. Wet, stinky carpet. Thank you. So I've got to get up to, well, there's the booster there. I've got to up in there somewhere. Rightio. Let's put this back here. Let's see how long it takes. 5 minutes could take a half an hour. Not looking forward to it.
Done. Kind of happy about that. Didn't take near as long as what I thought it was going to. Booster hooked up to the pedal. Got your lines on, Flash? Oh, I even got fluid in it.
Yeah. Ready to go, bro.
So I'm the one holding up the progress.
Yes, sir.
Kind of feel bad. No, don't feel bad. Just a bit of a touch on the pedal. Nice and slow. To the floor. Holding. Pedals up. Pedal going down slowly. Pedals at the floor. Pedals up.
slow. There's actually starting something starting to happen. Up. Oh. Yep. Bit of pressure on. And it's at the floor. Up. Bit of pressure. Off. There is. You bled that from the master. My friend, that is the most impressive thing I've seen all day.
Mind you, all you've seen all day is us.
Talking shit. All we've seen all day is us.
Talking shit.
So far we've achieved a radiator, a really good battery, accessory belt, booster in, brakes bled, and
fan on.
Did the fan work?
Well, we're getting there. We need to put transmission fluid in it before we burn the transmission out.
Okay.
So, need to get some transmission fluid. That is literally going to stop.
Excellent. Transmission fluid.
So, back again.
Back again.
Back again.
We don't have a funnel.
So we're going to have to shuffle the trans fluid from the container to container to pop it in, but it's all good. And if I'm a little bit incoherent, it's just because I'm still stuck with the food coma.
Yeah.
That's not gonna work.
That's no cricket. Hang on, I'll just pop that back into itself how it was.
Yeah.
When the car fault catches a light,
fail.
Fail train. So what have we got here, Rod?
That is a bottle of tyre sealant, liquid patch.
Well, that will patch up any transmission leaks we may have.
Liquid patch.
Ooh.
Wasn't that empty?
Huh?
Wasn't that empty? Do we plastic weld in that yet, or?
No, we'll do it later.
This takes 24 hours, so we're gonna start and run it and make a mess. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other side, my love. You say you wanna try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a we'll be right back.
So we've got brakes working.
Scotty, how's the steering?
Did you trip?
Spot on. Honestly, I can say that the steering is as good as the cooling system, definitely. Okay, here we go. One last thing before we put it on the trailer and take it into the workshop is to do the rear windows. Hold the camera at his face.
What have you got for me?
Mm-hmm.
Hey Adam, what's your favourite car, mate?
Yeah, what is it?
VK Commodores. Or anything else I own at the time.
I don't know.
I like long walks on the beach.
If you had $1 million, what would you use with it?
We spend it on cars, don't we?
Or you'd spend it on car parts.
We buy a big shed and put a kitchen at the front because we're always looking after them ladies.
No, we're actually very hungry.
Okay, rear window's done. Rear window's done?
Yeah.
You got the camera on me. Rear window's done. Show them the windows. They're going to video the other side window that we smashed out before. Did you see the video? Where the window was smashed out before? Yep.
That looks a lot smaller, so does that one. Keep getting the case.
No, that's the old case.
Looks a lot thing. Smaller.
Everything all still fits. So, how long do you think this has been off for? Did we just strip it off?
What's that?
What is it, map sensor?
The map sensor wiring.
Yeah.
As we were discussing before, it's been a donor car for a lot of projects, and I'm pretty sure that it was cut off to do another job that I was doing. So we've actually been lucky enough to get it started and running without the map sensor connected to it. So now we'll just quickly wire in another plug and connect up the wires and see if we can get it running any better, so to speak.
It's a great little torch, isn't it?
That's handy, very handy.
Positive. That's a negative switch. But the fan hasn't triggered. The computer hasn't triggered the fan yet.
side or something there. I would think so. Just turn him off. Well, what I'll do, I'll just bypass it so that the end comes on. I just set it over that so that it just, so it doesn't screw it out and shoot anyone.
Yeah, easy.
I'll just put a bit of wire in it and just
make it work. Well, just see if the fan works, you know?
Yeah. So just turn the key on. Fan works. Key off. Well, that's where we're going to be at right now.
There's 5 cent coins everywhere.
Because race car?
Just have her on all the time, you reckon?
Yep.
At least we don't forget to do it.
Well, put an intercooler in it and needs the fan on all the time to cool the air, to cool the intercooler down. So just start him up again, sir.
Day 3, get a load on the trailer, take it to the workshop, and we'll call it a day.